Hello and welcome back to Microprose Gunship. And today we're flying again in Southeast Asia campaign. The difficulty levels haven't been changed at all. So today we are flying a ground support mission. Destroy the enemy bunker at 6-2 and destroy enemy headquarters 8-4. It is a night mission. Let's check the map. So we've got bunkers all along this ridge here. And then we've got the headquarters there in the middle. And then we can fly back this way. So we've got three bunkers there to destroy. We really need to get these Hellfires working, so I'm really not sure what I can do. So we're going to fly slightly higher again. If their first Hellfire doesn't hit, we're going to dip low, fly fast, and take them out that way with the chain gun. Okay, let's fly. Okay, so even though it's a night mission, if we put the Hellfires on, we're going to be too heavy. So we need to take the other pod of FFARs off, and then we can put the Hellfires on. So we're not taking as many FFARs. Okay, that's fine. Here we go. See if we fly slightly higher. We'll go up to 900 meters now. Actually, we'll go to 1,000 meters. First bunker's here. I don't know why it puts down to the end one, but there you go. So, although we can see for quite a distance, the enemy will obviously be able to see me. Relatively quickly as well. And there's one right next to that infantry. It's not letting me pick it. So this could be touch and go. Two there by that infantry. There we go. I'm not going to let me pick that one now. Thank you. I really don't like flying at these heights. It's so easy to get spotted. I mean, okay, the plus side is you can see further. Downside is you get spotted really quickly. So there's two enemies there, one directly in front of me and one on the left there in that dip. So we need to be really careful. And that's a gun. Let's get up quickly. The other one gone. There he is. Come around this bend. There's a bunker there. See if flying at 1,000 meters makes any difference. Taken a little while to come in, but it did come in, so that's a good sign. Let's take the next one out. Can't see it yet, but it's going to be there somewhere. Two. Come on, lock on. Come on. Luckily I did dip. There's infantry right next to me. Possibly another bunker as well. That's the primary target destroyed. Let's take this infantry out. There's another bunker as well. We need to head towards this hill. It's a joystick. Luckily we're flying towards the... the headquarters. Oh no, we're not. We're not flying anywhere near the headquarters. Let's head towards the headquarters now. So it's a bit of hit and miss with the Hellfires. I don't know what to do about it, because we are going to need a lot of Hellfires in future episodes and future campaigns. So I really right, so that's our headquarters there, that big white square. You can see it's got, I can see at least three targets. Yeah, we're gonna come in a little bit lower. Another one. Yeah, that wasn't good. Took me off the ball there. Should have taken out the the guns first. So I can see one on my left there. I'm sure. You might be the bunker that's from the last, the primary. So that damaged our front avionics package, so we've got no indication of our fuel or our engines. Right, let's go home. So we should be okay for fuel. We didn't get our fuel tanks ruptured this time. The base, the big white thing. And we put it on an empty wing so that when we press the fire button, we don't double shoot and blow up our base, because that is a thing. Evasion. Upstage. Engines off. Okay, so elapsed time is 15:44. Landed perfectly at a friendly base. We're lightly damaged. Both missions are complete, and I am healthy. Next. Promotion. You've been promoted to second lieutenant. Nice. Good day at the office when you get promoted. Second Lieutenant Loki, 970 points. So far we've accumulated the Air Army Commendation Medal and the National Defence Service Medal. But for now, we're going to walk away and let some other guy risk his life. If you liked what you saw, please consider liking and subscribing. Stay safe.